I'm off to Motorsport Ireland. I was nominated for the Dunlop Sexton Young Racing Driver of the Year Award. The reason I was nominated is we had a festival in Mondello Park. I had a great result in the final, and in the heat I started 13th and I finished 3rd, which is a great achievement in the class I'm in. It's very tough and difficult. We find out on the 10th of December whether we won the prize or not, so I'll keep you informed and up to date.